Hey everybody, Carpacers, we welcome. We're going to do the Rip City Cards Donruss number four. Donruss five box number four. Okay, this also has a $50 hitless break credit in it. No, Dylan, elements one and two we did yesterday. Did elements yesterday, both of them. Teams. Let's see at least one Donick for Chris Fitz. Cut on one. Not a problem, Dylan. I didn't find out there was like some upload error that I only found out about today. So if you looked like either last night or earlier on in the day, like for it on the YouTube, it probably was not there. I had to re-upload everything when I got to the office and saw the messages. Had a hot hand with Donruss through the past couple of days, so expecting some fire. put up in a second. Okay. Let's see what we've got. Piles neat for ease of goodness. Press proof for Rajon Rondo, Pelican. Well, Lakers, actually. Rondo is Lakers to 3.49. Press proof for Dwayne Debbin to 199 for the Hawks. Well, no, there's a butt ton of rookies in here. There's for sure some Donick rated rookies. To 199, DiVincenzo for the Bucks. A cut piece. All right, the always familiar Sam Perkins, 1 of 1 for the Supersonics. 1 of 1 for the Supersonics. Thunder. Enjoy, Sam. John Wall, press proof to 349 for the Wizards. Beverly press proof to 349 for the Clippers. For the Denver Nuggets, Michael Porter Jr. Rookie a swatch autograph to 99. Box number 2. Donovan Mitchell press proof to 199 for the Jazz. Well, congratulations, Marcello. A Josh Allen to 349. For the Suns, a Timeless Treasures to 10, Alvin Adams. Two-color patch auto. At the very least, here's your Luka base card. One of many, but there's one. I'll get a, I think I have small one touches. I can send along with that too. Since it's on top, a timeless tribute for Musa to 99 of the Nets. Swatch type autograph. Anthony Davis, press proof to 49. Press proof to 349 for Mirtic Pelicans. A Gary Trent Jr. Blazers press proof to 199. Box number 3. Bruce Brown to 99 for the Detroit Pistons. I wanted to call them Tigers. I did, I'm not gonna lie. Bill Walton, Trailblazers, the 99. Dominator. Steeler, did they short print even Donick's base cards? Now that I'm actually looking for them, I'm not even seeing them. A press proof for Omari Spellman to 349. See a bunch of Ayton. A bunch of Mo Bambas. The aforementioned Omari Spellman autograph for the Hawks. Hawks de Atlanta. Dragon press proof to 349 for the Heat. Excuse me. Dirk press proof to 199. Press proof for Dinwiddie to 349. Next box. You know, I don't even remember. I mean, many beautiful things per normal. And there was a nice Iverson patch auto in it. David Robinson dominating for the Spurs, the 49. Dubious. I honestly do not remember. That was so late last night, and I was so tired. Video is up, and it is a short one. But I don't think so. Press proof for Millsap to 199. That's right, I do remember the Durant now. Jared Allen to 349. Press proof. Press proof for Jalen Brunson to 349. KBD for the Timberwolves. Significant signatures. Here's a rookie Kings. Donick. Chris Fitz, I might be wanting it too much. Whiteside for the Heat, press proof to 349. Okay, just trying to will it into existence. Colin Sexton to 199, rookie press proof. Okay, last box. Whew, you can do it. a Brandon Knight to 199 press proof. Joe Smith for the Warriors. Down to one shot. One shot pop. That's what it's going to have to be. Poof for Steven Adams to 349. Press proof for Brandon Ingram to 199. Wendell Carter Jr. for the Bulls to 99. Now I just need like a 101 press proof. 101 press proof. And we'll call it a day. J.R. Smith to 99 press proof for the Cavs. James Harden to 349. And that is that. I just set that down there. So we've autographed for the Wendell Carter. to 99 Bulls, a Joe Smith for the Warriors, a KBD for the T-Wolves, David Robinson, Spurs to 49, and Amari Spellman for the Hawks, a Bill Walton to 99 for the Trailblazers, the Musa to 99 for the Nets, Swatch Auto, and Alvin Adams to 10 for the Suns, Swatch Auto, a Michael Porter Jr., Swatch Auto to 99, and a 1-1 Sam Perkins autograph. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right up to you.